What the-
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. Crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Yeah. Looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed? Paranoia? Money?
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Whoa, okay. Garin's a little strong.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. I'm hungry. I could eat.
Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded the place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. Oh, what's this? Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
It's beautiful. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature.
Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks. Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean, as well you should. Made it. I'll find a way up for you. This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So Avery and Two invite them up here. Then the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful. Oh, oh. Okay, I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi. Nate? That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? More cannons, just like at Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Thank you. crap.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Let's look around.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope. This could be, but it isn't.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I... pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think,
I think it doesn't matter anymore. There we go.
Careful, Nate. Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable. Haven. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. There.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Damn it!
We'll have to find another way. Oh no, just hold out a little longer. Come on! Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here.
Ow! Ow, that's my head.
Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, there we go.
Okay. Come on up.
Okay. Thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Dead end. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that a mummy? You okay?
Yeah, I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion.
Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Shit. More mummies that go boom. Damn it!
Are you all right?
Yeah, but can't go that way now. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
What did I just say?
Christ's sake! Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Nate, are you okay?
Fine. Fine, I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling? Well, we're back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. Yeah, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Once I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, boy. You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa.
Oh God, oh God, oh God! He's done.
Nice moves.
Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay, another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps. Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah. There. Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, that's the
rest of Tuesday. Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Definitely likes making exploding
money. Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here. Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Oh. damn it.
Nate?
Got it! Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before. Good talk.
That's got to be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island. Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.